This is a primitive geyser made from the non-working gas geyser. This is the unit of a gas geyser which is placed inside the stove like, which is made from the wood. So these are wooden pieces which has been put into the fire, and the tub, the steel tub is heated and it is filled with the water inside, whereas the geyser fits inside, and this has a copper coils. So where those tubes will be heated, and the water comes from this pipeline where there is an inlet, and the red color is the outlet, the maroon color is the outlet, so white is the inlet. So the water goes inside the inlet, and the hot water comes out of the outlet and goes inside the house. So whenever we open the wall or a shower, the hot water comes inside. So this is the easiest method of the converting the firewood into the heating using the old gas geyser. Thank you.